4 features that will decrease the amount of your locked Amazon accounts on AutoDS by a lot of percentage, and one bonus feature that we added for you recently in AutoDS. Hello everybody! So as all of you know, Amazon making a lot of problems to dropshippers, and people are struggling with their auto ordering from Amazon and actually in general processing their orders from Amazon. In this video I want to talk with you about 4 features that we recently added that will decrease dramatically the amount of your locked Amazon accounts and will make your life much easier and will make everything for you easier to work and save you time. So the first feature here is our internal Amazon accounts freezing system. And what does it mean? If you had any problem with your Amazon account, for example, password verification or low gift card balance, so orders couldn't processed, or anything that could lock your Amazon accounts, AutoDS will see this problem and will lock your Amazon account automatically for 24 hours. After 24 hours, AutoDS will retry the orders and will continue to try making auto ordering, and if it still doesn't work, it will freeze the account for another 24 hours. Now, if you want to make your account active again, you can just go to orders processor page and make your account active again without any need from any help from our side and without the need to wait 24 hours. The second feature that we added is the daily limit. And what does it mean? We added a feature that will help you to limit your Amazon accounts for maximum orders per day. So if you put here $100, every one of your Amazon accounts, any Amazon account, will do up to $100 orders per day. It means that this way you can decrease the amount of locked money in your Amazon accounts, and you can avoid situation that AutoDS will try again and again order your products while you don't have gift card balance. So this is something that will also help you by a lot of percentage to decrease the amount of your locked Amazon accounts. Third and super interesting feature that we added here is the pending orders limit. And what does this feature mean? So using this feature, you can limit the amount of pending orders in your Amazon account. So pending order is an order that still didn't get tracking number from Amazon. In this way, you can limit the amount of orders that can be locked on your Amazon account. So only when this amount of products will be decreased, for example, if I processed 4 orders, AutoDS will wait until one of these orders will be shipped. Only when one of the orders shipped, we will do another order from this specific account. Now, if you put here 0, it means that AutoDS will do unlimited orders per account. But if you put here any number, AutoDS will check how many orders still didn't get tracking number from Amazon. And then when this amount reached, it will just wait and then process the orders only when this amount decreased. The next feature here is the OTP. And this is the 4th feature that we added to decrease the amount of locked Amazon accounts. And actually this feature also improves the customer experience by a lot of percentage, because it just makes everything much easier for you, and it's stopping the annoying emails from Amazon about the OTP authentication. So in this feature, if you click here the update, I will not do it on this video because I have a full video just about this and I will add it under this video. If you add the OTP code, it will be much easier for AutoDS to log into your Amazon account, and it will look for Amazon like something much more real and like a real person, because for programs and tools and automation tools, usually it's very hard to process orders in this way. So we found a solution here, we added this feature, and it will also help you a lot. Another feature that we added for the auto ordering system, and this is a bonus feature here for this video, is the gift card balance. So after you made your first order using the automated orders of AutoDS, you will have here the right amount of gift card balance which is remaining in your Amazon account. It means that here you can have even 100 accounts and you don't need to go and log into your accounts one by one. You can just go to AutoDS orders processor and check the gift card balance from any of your accounts. I hope that you like these features. Don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel so you will be always stayed updated about all of our new features, all of our dropshipping videos and tips. I am usually releasing a lot of videos just to help to our members and to any dropshipper in the world. See you on the next videos. Don't forget to subscribe, like this video, and write down in the comments what do you do to decrease the amount of your locked Amazon accounts. Bye bye.